Dear students, this is part 4 of counting the number of triangles in the given figure. You all are familiar with this figure. In case you are asked to count the number of triangles in it, if you count it manually, it will take some time, but here I am going to share with you a technique. Step 1 is you just observe in how many parts one side is divided. One side is divided into 3 parts. If you see from all the 3 sides, each side is divided into 3 parts. So I will be writing 3, 2, 1. Now what is step 2? Step 2 is in front of 3 you have to write down 1, and in front of 2 you have to write down 1 plus 2, that is 3. In front of 1, you have to write down 3 plus 3, that is 6. Now, this is the last step. Number of triangles will be equal to, now observe carefully what I am doing here. I have to add these numbers 1, 3 and 6, and to these numbers I have to add, when we start from the bottom, just put a circle on the alternate numbers. So you are starting from the bottom, leave the first number, put a circle on second, leave the next number and keep on doing it. So this is a process actually. So what is the total number of triangles? Total number of triangles will be equal to 6 plus 3 plus 1. This is the total of these 3 numbers. Plus to this total, you have to add on the numbers on which we have put the circle. So here there is one such number, which is 3. So in this case, total number of triangles will be 13. So let us take another figure. Do you remember the first step? Okay. So let me see how many parts are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is the first step? Yes, you are right. Start from 4. Write down 4, 3, 2, 1. What should I write in front of 4? 1. In front of 3, 1 plus 2, that is 3. In front of 2, 3 plus 3, that is 6. And in front of 1, what should I write down? That is 6 plus 4. You see, here is a pattern which I am following. 1, next is 1 plus 2, next is 3 plus 3, next is 6 plus 4, which is 10. Now tell me how many total number of triangles will be there. Okay, let us first put the circles. I have to start from the bottommost number, leave the first one, put a circle on second, leave the next one, put a circle on next. So the total number of triangles will be 10 plus 6 plus 3 plus 1 plus the numbers on which we have put the circles. We have to add them. So this is 6 plus 1. So what is the total answer? 20 plus 7, that is 27.